Hi, good morning and assalamualaikum. Khabar hal khair children?
Khabar hal nur, alhamdulillah.
Today we will learn hijaiyah letter ha and letter lam alif. We start with a letter ha. Again, ha. Ha for hati pun.
Repeat after teacher.
Ha for hati pun.
What is the hati pun?
Telephone.
Correct.
Ha is hati pun. Next word is lam alif. Again, this is hijaiyah letter lam alif.
Okay, after this we will learn how to stroke hijaiyah letters and also how to write kalimah correctly.
Okay, now we start with a letter H. How you want to stroke letter H? Oh. Okay, here. Next, we do it again. H. Okay, one moment. H. Last one. H. Three H here. Next, we move to how we want to write kalimah hati pun.
Mama ada hati pun. Hati pun means telephone. In Arabic, we call it telephone as a hati pun. Repeat after teacher. Very good. Excellent. Hati pun means telephone. Okay, now we start with how you write this kalimah correctly. Okay, we start with a letter H. Let's do it. H. Hati pun. Okay, please look at carefully. H. Continue with a letter alif. Ha. Alif. And we continue with a letter ta. Ta. And together with a letter fa. Stop. Don't forget make a dot. Buat titik. Ta. And fa. Hati pun. Where is the line? Mana baris dia? Ha. Baris apa ni atas? Fathah. Very good. Tifun. T, baris bawah kita panggil kasrah. Very good. How about the fa? Fun. Tanwin baris the. Tanwin dua baris dah depan. Hati fun. Mama nak hati fun. Telefon. Okay, now we move to the next letter. Letter lam.
Okay, now we continue with a letter. Hijaiyah letter lam alif.
Okay, how we want to stroke letter lam alif? Okay, take a breath. We start with letter lam dulu. Tengok, Siti kan nak buat huruf lam alif. Sebab huruf lam dulu. Sini saja dulu. Sebab jatuh sikit. Tak payah penuh sangat. So, we continue with a alif pula. Kita sambungkan dia. Ha, lam alif. Okay, kita buat lagi sekali. Ketok. Kita ambil alif, sambung dia. Lam alif. Okay, another one. Lam alif. Lam. Ketok. Sambung bawah dia. Lam alif. Lam alif untuk lam alif. Okay, so that's all our lesson for today. Letter H and letter lam alif.